This bike has three modes. Standard, another one, and aggressive. I'm just in the standard, I think.